फोटोशूट नहीं है, ये एक्चुअली एक फिल्म है, कल्याण ज्वेलर्स जो कि एक बहुत ही प्रख्यात ज्वेलरी कंसर्न है दक्षिण भारत में। और सबसे मेरे लिए गर्व की बात यह है कि मैं 3 लेजेंडरी महारथी दक्षिण भारत के, शिवाजी गणेशन, राजकुमार जी, अक्किनेनी नागेश्वर राव, उन सबके जो सुपुत्र हैं उनके साथ में काम कर, मैं पिता हूं इस बेटी का जो अभी गर्भवती थी और उसको मैं अस्पताल लाया हूं। आई मस्ट कंग्रेचुलेट हर एंड थैंक हर फॉर अग्रीइंग टू वर्क विथ मी। शी इज एन एक्सट्रीमली पॉपुलर आर्टिस्ट इन मलयालम सिनेमा एंड वेरी ऑनर्ड टू बी वर्किंग विथ हर। आई बिलीव शी स्टॉप्ड वर्क सून आफ्टर मैरिज एंड कमिंग बैक आफ्टर 15 ईयर्स। So I feel very honored that she agreed to do this.
Mr. Bachchan, it's always a learning experience, and I had shot with him with Khuda Gawa a long time ago, and I'm still in awe of him. And we shot another Kalyan ad about 6 months ago, and it turned out very, very nice. I'm sure, I don't know if you've seen it.
So,
yeah. And this, in fact, I was thinking, looking at him, how does he do it after all these years? The same energy, same fire in his eyes, and the same passion towards acting. And it's a lot of things which we all can learn from. Already said that, you know, it's a learning experience every time I work with him. And after it's been almost 20 years, and still so much to learn from him. Yesterday I was, because there are 4 of us to do, and he's the only person who's doing the shot with all of us. And that shot took almost 1 hour to complete, and he was just standing there for all 1 hour and that's incredible, you know. Khuda Gawa, I remember, you know, we were coming back from Jomsom in Nepal back to Kathmandu, and Bachchan Saab took the flight controls and he was flying the plane. And there was one thing which I remember, and I went and asked him, "Sir, can you fly?" Yes, I'm very happy. The shows, we're all the cultures, everything is the same, and things from the south are being accepted here, and things from the north are being accepted in the south, and I'm very happy about that. All the films, Bollywood films, which I would like to make, are all cult films, and I'd be very stupid to remake them. It's just like somebody trying to make a remake of Shiva. I think they won't succeed in it.
Kalyans, since childhood, I had come with my father once when my father was shooting for one film in Bombay. Rajkumar, I think you might have heard about Dr. Rajkumar. Yeah. So when we came, I think Ramnathan, when he passed away, S. Ramnathan, he was, at that time he took us to Mehboob Studio, and Sathe Pe Sathe shooting was going on. I was around 12 or 13 years. So I had taken a pic with him, and I just told him about that. He remembered that. That's the greatness of him, and it's everybody's ambition that one wants to work with Amitabh. So. But now we have got the opportunity. Last year also, luckily on my birthday day I was shooting here. Wow. So last year I celebrated my 50th birthday with him. Okay. So it's a great thing. Again, the same honor has come. I think I should thank Shri Kumar and the Kalyan Jewelers for making such a lovely ad. Great thing, actually. It's a great thing. To coming into Bollywood, it's not easy. But in spite of that, because a lot of competition is there. But in spite of that, coming into Hindi cinema is really great. But for me, it's not like that, because I've been busy in my languages. So I don't want to take any risk like that. Very hugs me. The previous, that was really, I felt my father was hugging me, actually. Because he's been very close to my father. And during the shooting of Kooli, he had a minor accident. That time my father had did, Anga Pradakshinam, they say, going around the temple. So when he came to know that Rajkumar did like this, he came and met my father. And my father was going to Shabarimala. I think you might have heard about Shabarimala. That's a pilgrimage trip. He asked whether I can join you. That time immediately they put, we all went together. That was another golden moment I can't forget in my life.